Hello friends, today we will see binary division. To understand binary division, let's try to understand rules of binary subtraction. Rule 1 is 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Rule 2 is 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Rule 3 is 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. Rule 4 is 0 minus 1. Now, we cannot subtract 1 from 0. That's why we will take 1 borrow. Therefore, answer will be 0 minus 1 is 1 with borrow 1. Remember this rule. Rule 4 is very important. 0 minus 1 is 1 with borrow 1. Now, let's try to solve this example. 1, 1, 0 to the base 2 divided by 1, 0 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. So we will write down first value 1, 1, 0 and we will divide that by second value 1, 0. So 1, 0 multiplied by 1 will give us 1, 0. Now we will subtract these values and we will get 1 minus 0 is equal to 1 and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now we will take down this 0 over here. Now once again 1, 0 into 1 will give us 1, 0. Now we will subtract these values and we will get 0 minus 0 is equal to 0 and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. That's why answer is 1, 1. So we will summarize our answer. Therefore, 1, 1, 0 to the base 2 divided by 1, 0 to the base 2 is equal to 1, 1 to the base 2. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.